day, new chances.
This is day number 5.
Stage 5.
Day 6 with the prologue, but it seems like it's going to be the same like yesterday, Tim.
So it's going to be quick.
It's going to be fast. And in the end, they said also some water,
okay.
some wet patches. And it's 395 kilometer.
Wow.
It's a long one.
Okay.
Stay focused, mate.
Yep.
Okay, box. Boom, daar gaan we weer. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 en gassen maar. Oké, onder de bedrading door, versplitsing over 800 meter, kap 350. Hier krijgen we een rechts-linksje. Een rechts-linksje, kap 358. Heel goed. Dat is allemaal zwaar. De banden zijn al zacht, dus niks aan de hand. Nee, maar rechtdoor. Kap 302.
Zo.
Je zit midden in het spoor, Tim. Je achterbanden zijn 0,7.
Ja. Another neutralization. We just had a really big one. Tim, what happened?
We made a jump.
A big one. Show us. What's the damage?
Only a scratch. Yeah.
The whole thing is bent, man. Woo! Still everything okay. No leakage. Everything seemed fine. Finish! Hotchikide! Yep. Another one.
This a little scratch only.
Little? Mamma mia! Look at this! The car has been used, let's say it that way. It has a Dakar mark.
That's it.
It was a massive jump.
Sorry!
No problem, but day number 5, done again.